Sire, you've killed your way here. Just so I can pleasure myself with your twitching.
So much water, and then it was gone. Only blood and oil now.
alone.
like a beast you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust. To me, you are a beast, a dream come true, and I will enjoy you. I'll mash your head, Drifter. A walking corpse.
Lander would hold dear. Late sight. It's too strange. Oh! The wind and the dozen wet in the sacred house of the crop. Now they travel together as one. Flustered.
Only a time to kill them.
Into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. Low! No!
It is! It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering in the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. I have nothing left. Please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here, and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire.
We're in deep cack here because of these war boys from Gastown coming down so hard and all.
No death run. No trust from me.
The fan! Give it to me, quickly! Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
You just go and do some more fool stunts in the desert. See if you don't fight it this time.
Don't expect this to last. We're gonna get raided anytime now. That'll be the end of us all.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the Jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
There you are. Lungs still even, heart still beating. Yet you refuse to live. Perhaps you've forgotten who you are.
I know who I am.
If you knew, why would you wander like this?
I know where I'm going.
Tell me again that you're going to the Plains of Silence.
That is... that's my destination. I'm gonna cross the Plains of Silence.
Avert your deadly stare, Walker. You do not want my hide. No. You want to kill the suckling swine of Scrotus's hordes. They have a camp on edge of Outer Graves. View alone might be worth the massacre. But see to it that the war crier is muffled, or he'll pump them all up with his damn yells. Huh. If you feel nimble, there's a dangerous hidden pathway which might give you a bit of an edge in the carnage.
When I spied you racing so deftly in the Longlookers, oh, I knew you were special. So unlike the savages. The hardest, huh?